For Maria Emma Gray, a passion for algae drawings were the quintessential addition to her husband's scientific work, 5 volumes of etchings published were the ultimate perk. So grateful was her husband, he commemorated her assistance by naming the algae genus, Grayemma, honoring her persistence. Since that time his appreciation for her grew and was conveyed, in the Linnean Society, an 1863 bronze medallion, bearing both their portraits, is displayed.